guys. You must be Charlie.
Yeah.
Lieutenant Walsh.
Nice to meet you.
So Mitch told me that you guys might need a place to stay. I'm gonna be in San Diego all week for a conference. I just gave Mitch the keys. I think you'll like it. It's by the water.
Mom, what are you doing?
Charlie wanted to see the equipment on the call car and...
This isn't a movie studio or Disneyland. This is where I work. I mean, you can't just barge in here and expect a guided tour.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
Have you seen Charlie?
Yeah. There he is.
Oh, my gosh. What is he doing? How could he take him out of the water?
Your mom said it was okay.
But he can't get wet.
Ah, don't worry about it. We got him a dry suit.
What do you mean, a dry suit?
Well, it's something the Coast Guard uses sometimes. You could go in the water, but you won't get wet. It's fine.
Hey.
I see you, Charlie! Are you okay?
So, how do I look?
Like a lifeguard.
You ready to go? Hang on!
Thanks, sis, for all the cool stuff you've done for me. Being here at Baywatch, it's the most fun I've had in my whole life.
Well, I'm glad you came.
I'm just glad I could be here.
Hey, Charlie! You ready to drive?
Drive?
Code 3, possible heart attack. No way. What's your ETA, please?
Roger, dispatch.
Coming through.
No pulse, no breathing. Begin one-man CPR.
Get a white male. 50 years old, Caucasian, cardiac arrest.
One, two.
Continuing CPR.
Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
Inactive patient, analyzing rhythm. Charging, push flashing button to rescue. Analyzing rhythm, check pulse. If no pulse, give CPR.
He has a pulse. He's breathing.
Excuse me, sir. He's got a pulse. He's breathing.
Looking forward to this race.
He's not that strong. I don't think he's up to it.
Charlie, maybe you should stay in bed.
Can I drive?
Sure. Mom, I'm sorry I've made this even harder on you.
It's okay. I love you.
Charlie?
Hun, are you okay?